throw that gun.
Bex are leaving the garden by the dozens. We don't know why. Report to Eris if you can spare the time, Guardian. We'll need your help with this. Yes, of course.
I take it you've already spoken to Akora. I'm glad you're taking this Vex business seriously. Sometimes I worry that all your successes were blind. After all, what are a few Vex on the moon to a garden?
Farewell. Tell me you have something. We have much to discuss. Send for a Rock Jalal. I want a status report.
I need a break.
Guardian, what have you learned of the pyramid?
Like a rose, Lakshmi said. Whatever a rose is.
We can change things, I know it.
Fire team Intrepid just landed. This is a hit operation on the priority target. Who are they looking for, Akora?
Brachion, the Genesis mind. It controls the Pyramidion, the conversion engine consuming this moon. We must not allow the Vex to corrupt this sacred place as they corrupted Ashermir.
we expect from this place?
A cascading hellscape of infinite change. My fire team required dozens of resurrections on our expedition.
And I'm sure it was uphill both ways to the lake where you lost your arm.
Will you waste my time with a vapid joke? But yes, paradoxically, it was.
Odd. We're monitoring the Pyramidian's resonant frequencies as you explore. I thought I recognized the voice of Osiris. No. This is not the only Pyramidian. I do wonder if each one is an individual manifestation, linked to a common interior space, just as the Vex are linked to a common mind. On your current position. I believe he said impossible. Oh, 12 times and counting? Here, I'll patch him in.
Impossible. Impossible? But could it? No, that's impossible. Impossible! Why? What could govern such an impossible discrepancy? Ahem. You should now find yourself staring into the inscrutable nostril of a slumbering machine. Proceed inside.
sorry, a nostril? You're sure about that?
You suggest I would say anything I am not certain of?
I'll be approaching the lake of radiolarian fluid where I was afflicted.
Nope, no lake, just an ominous pit.
My projections show that you've reached the synthoneural terminus at the center of the lake.
Maybe the lake is a metaphor.
Summon the Genesis mind. Destroy it. Make it suffer. And it is not a metaphor!
Thank you.
dead yet?
Yep, went down like a ton of bricks.
Yes, I dreamt of revenge since I woke in the hospital without my arm.
Tenía un plan y cuando supe lo tuyo, el plan no se sucedió.
Fire Team Intrepid just landed. This is a hit operation on a priority target. Who are they looking for, Ikora?
Brachion, the Genesis Mind. It controls the Pyramidion, the conversion engine consuming this. We must not allow the Vex to corrupt this sacred place as they corrupted Ashermir.
doors open. Anything we should know as we go in?
The Genesis Mind worked tirelessly to block my fire team's advance on his terminus. He reconfigured reality itself to stop us. It would not surprise me in the least if he intends to employ the same strategy with you, Assistant.
Reality seems pretty well configured in here, but we'll keep our eye out.
Monitoring the Pyramidian's resonant frequencies as you explore. I thought I recognized the voice of Osiris. No.
I have not spoken to my old fire team since the accident, nor have they spoken to me. And so we prove the resilience of camaraderie.
Thank you.
Asher's studying data on your current position. I believe he said impossible. Oh, 12 times and counting? Here, I'll patch him in.
Impossible. Impossible? But could it? No, that's impossible. Impossible! Why? What could govern such an impossible discrepancy? You should now find yourself before an abyss of swirling data. Various realities being written and overwritten, you see.
I really want to tell you that's exactly what we're looking at, but... And now we're looking at a scary bottomless pit.
What? There is no pit. Only the fractal shores of a radiolarian lake.
This is nothing like Asher's stories of the Pyramidian. This is clearly some kind of trap.
My projections show that you've reached the syntho-neural terminus at the center of the lake.
Maybe the lake is a metaphor.
Summon the Genesis Mind. Destroy it! Make it suffer! And it is not a metaphor!
Like a ton of bricks.
Yes! I've dreamt of revenge since I woke in the hospital without my arm.
Esa laja y se sube.
Sí te escucha. Tenía el oído super parado. Y escucha lasaña y yo, lasaña.
Check right away.
Eververse isn't just a title, it's a family philosophy. Always another mile, and forever another tomorrow.
Guardian. The city is depending on its guardian, now more than ever. Dark days. Indeed. Good to have you back. Greetings. Back to the front, Guardian. Stand with me, Guardian. We've returned to the moon at last. Now we fight to remain. I'll need to speak with Holiday. We need ships that can reach beyond the reef. Much to be done and little time to do it. The pyramid must be dealt with. Whatever these things are, we can beat them. We can change things, I know it. Core's latest report has trouble. Yes.
That's cool and sick.
The walls will stand tall once again.
Where's the conversation?
Beware of the spill, not you.
Hola.
How can the Vanguard help? Yes, of course. Good luck.
I appreciate what you're saying, Tyler. Thank you. Yes, we'll speak again tomorrow.
Pardon me. These are troubling times. How can you pass on what you have learned to others? Strike with precision, Hunter.
Guardian. Hello. Bye. I'm here.
Ya, valiente. Señora. Mucho tú llora. Yo no te hice llorando. Que mucho tú llora. Llorona. Sí, tú eres una llorona.
Intrepid, you're a go for field ops. I'm handing you off to Ashermir and Ikora Ray for briefing and mission support.
This is about simple vengeance, Assistant. Brachion, the Genesis Mind, converted my arm and changed my life forever. I want it dead.
Expect from this place?
A cascading hellscape of infinite change. My fire team required dozens of resurrections on our expedition.
And I'm sure it was uphill both ways to the lake where you lost your arm.
Will you waste my time with a vapid joke? But yes, paradoxically, it was.
odd. We're monitoring the Pyramidian's resonant frequencies as you explore. I thought I recognized the voices. Osiris. No.
I have not spoken to my old fire team since the accident, nor have they spoken to me. And so we prove the resilience of camaraderie. Asher's studying data on your current position. I believe he said impossible. Oh, 12 times and counting? Here, I'll patch him in.
Impossible. Impossible? But could it? No, that's impossible. Impossible! Why? What could govern such an impossible discrepancy? Now find yourself before an abyss of swirling data. Various realities being written and overwritten, you see.
I really want to tell you that's exactly what we're looking at. But...
Thank you.
sections. You should now be approaching the lake of Radiolarian fluid where I was afflicted.
Nope. No lake. Just an ominous pit. We're in some kind of interdimensional terminal.
The synthoneural terminus. You're on Brachion's doorstep. Inform the Genesis mind that it has guests.
Why? Why didn't you ask that?
Fire Team Intrepid, you're a go for Field Ox. I'm handing you off to Ashermir and Ikora Ray for briefing and mission support.
This is about simple vengeance, Assistant. Brachion, the Genesis Mind, converted my arm and changed my life forever. I want it dead!
Doors open. Where can we find the Genesis Mind?
In the self-organized criticality of the synthoneural terminus.
No one knows what that means, Asher. Just make your way inside.
Thank you.
odd. We're monitoring the Pyramidian's resonant frequencies as you explore. I thought I recognized the voices. Osiris. No. This is not the only Pyramidian. I do wonder if each one is an individual manifestation, linked to a common interior space, just as the Vex are linked to a common mind. Analyzing live data from your team and... Brace yourself. I believe our Gensum scribe is genuinely confounded.
Inaccurate! I have never been confounded in my life! Find yourself staring into the inscrutable nostril of a slumbering machine. Proceed inside.
Sorry, a nostril? You're sure about that?
Guess I would say anything I am not certain of.
Thank you.
went through a gate. Now we're looking at a scary bottomless pit.
What? There is no pit. Only the fractal shores of a Radiolarian lake.
This is nothing like Asher's stories of the Pyramidian. This is clearly some kind of trap.
So it's just us and a massive Vex gate.
Ah, the Vex gate at the center of the lake.
What lake?
The lake where you will grind Brachion's horns into dust and crush its chassis beneath your boot. That lake!
Like a ton of bricks.
Yes! I dreamt of revenge since I woke in the hospital without my arm.
Shit, I think.
again, and again, and again, and again.
Hello, Guardian. The Hive are pouring out of the Hellmouth. But who's directing them? Rebuilding what we lost is not enough.
Always good to see you, Guardian. Thanks for shopping Eververse, Guardian.
Back from the hunt, I see.
Even with the most difficult ciphers, all levels.
Months ago, I was a school teacher. The Red War changed all that.
This war
shown that they can't
mess
with us.
No one's heard from him since, you know.
Not so loud.
Circumstances
I heard this
changed,
was a war.
But data remains.
Calling it. Time for a break.
Remain vigilant, Guardian. We may never quite be as safe as we think.
Weren't you just here, Guardian?
Good for her.
Lost too much when the
another one. And another one. And another one.
Fire team Intrepid has boots on the ground outside the pyramid. I understand that it is a conversion engine?
Yes. The Vex will use it to transform Io into a machine world.
Forget Io! The Genesis mind defeated my fire team and corrupted my arm! Destroy it! I want to hear its screams from here.
Go in.
The Genesis mind worked tirelessly to block my fire team's advance on his terminus. He reconfigured reality itself to stop us. It would not surprise me in the least if he intends to employ the same strategy with you, Assistant.
Reality seems pretty well configured in here, but we'll keep our eye out.
Thank you.
odd. We're monitoring the Pyramidian's resonant frequencies as you explore. I thought I recognized the voice of Osiris. No.
Spoken to my old fire team since the accident, nor have they spoken to me, and so we proved the resilience of camaraderie. Live data from your team, and brace yourself. I believe our Jensen scribe is genuinely confounded.
Inaccurate! I have never been confounded in my life!
Vision assassin.
Thank you.
Asher just stepped away. He's referencing no fewer than 5 of his own books on the Pyramidion. And I'm not sure which I can use to guide you. Existential Tyranny Part 1. Negation and Identity, Vex Transformation Mechanisms. Oh, this is why I prefer applied research.
Arriving on the shores of an inscrutable radiolarian lake.
Oh, not the pit?
What pit? There is no pit in the Pyramidion.
Yes. Silly me. Here's the lake now.
My projections show that you've reached the synthoneural terminus at the center of the lake.
Maybe the lake is a metaphor.
Summon the Genesis Mind. Destroy it. Make it suffer. And it is not a metaphor!
Thank you.
years, I have constructed an urn for them.